Good deal, man. Well, my name's Andrew. Yeah. All right, looks like we're up. What the heck?
You're not gonna believe what happened. So yesterday, when I changed the oil on my bike, I heard like a ticking noise. I was like, what the heck? So I checked the valves. The valves were fine, as I was hoping and thought. I mean, I only got barely 50 hours on there. I've done oil changes, you know, on cue, hourly, like I should. All right, before, every time I take it out, really. And if it's light riding, I'll wait like 3 or 4 hours. But long story short, it was the header. And I got the header welded by a local shop, and they just didn't put enough welds on it, because they only put like 4, like, you know, cardinal directions, I guess you could say. Well, I'm on my third lap, you guys just saw it, and all of a sudden the freaking header pops off. I don't know if you can see that, but yeah, she came right off. And it's fine and everything, but you can see where it's broken. That was the ridiculous weld I had to freaking grind down. And then it came loose again, so I had another guy in the same shop tack weld in 4 spots. And they were about 1/4 inch long each, but I just think it's time for a new one. So if you guys know anybody that's got a FMF Mega Bomb for a 2006, or a 2004 to 2009 CRF 250R, let me know, okay? That's a piece of crap. Oh! Woo! Sucker is. Yeah, my header came off. I knew I was pushing it. Yeah. I tried fixing it yesterday, but oh well. It happened. So it's hot as heck now, and I gotta freaking carry it back. It's hot. Thanks. Yeah. Son of a gun. Well, that sucks. Well. I gotta order a new one. I meant to do it yesterday. See if I can put this thing back on here and fix it once it cools off. So, alright, see ya.